Check it out, Kahoot. Sometimes when you're working on it and preparing a Kahoot, you can have this message offering you a free 7-day trial, whatever. This is because you're using features that are premium. Let's see how to solve. Okay, so I click on continue editing. The first question is right. No problem, normal question, quiz type, everything is okay. But in the second one, we can see a star here and here. This is because of the question type. These are all premiums. We have to use quiz or true or false. Right, add a second answer. Right, this would be okay. Another possibility. This is other cause, and it's because of the answer options. If you choose multi-select, so they can select several questions, several answers at the same time, then it's a premium feature. So single select. Then you change if you want your answers, whatever. Another possibility, the image. If you use one of these animations for your image, it will become premium. So leave it original. Until here, we have no more stars here. So no more premium features in our answer and questions. But also the theme can be a problem. Look, save, theme pack. What is happening? Continue editing here. I was using a premium theme that is here. All that is in professional or festive is premium. So let's use, for example, this one, support Ukraine. Okay, see you next.